I'm gonna talk about internal and external environment.
بزعبه وشطاون دغاون كبابي ويدما
I have never preached about that before.
بزعبه زي قدم حجي سبي خيفلطني.
So we'll pray that this something good will come out of it.
سلازي كابزي نغير زي حادثناي نغير كوتن باركن تسلينا.
A Harvard professor, his name is Tyler J. Vanderveel.
Yeah. Tyler E. Vanderveel zibhal hadenai Harvard professor.
He and a team did a study about the welfare of humans.
Nusun natamnatu gujillan bizaba nay sab nagar katsniam.
They studied 75,000 people.
75,000 sabat ma amsnaati qribom.
And they did this for 16 years.
Na'asarta shudish amad dma naz matsnaati zi akaydom.
And they gave these people a number of questions.
Nazum sabat zi atom dma bsah aynat hattat hatitom.
And one question was, do you go to church?
Ata hant hattu antay tibilnera na beta christian tkhadu do tibilya.
Do you belong to a church?
Abalne hant beta christian dikhum.
Are you a believer?
Amant dikhum.
Many other areas were covered as well.
Kal shanakhna hiwatom won taqalilom nerom.
But to their surprise,
ginakh tzegeromom neger,
they discovered that those who belong to a church,
atom abalat na beta christian zukhunu,
those who had faith in God,
ab amlakh emnet zellowom,
and that regularly went to church,
kay kwadotsu dumana beta christian zukhunu,
they had a very good health,
ziom hada tsubuq zukhuna ta'na ham zellowom rakhibom,
compared to the others,
malat mistom kalot bemwudedar,
their health status was 33% better.
اتناي تعنقم درجه 33 ميتاويت زبل تصنيرو.
They lived longer.
زنو حعدمه كنبرخ ايلوم.
And everything was in all different areas, everything was better for those who were Christians.
اب كلتي شنخنا حيوتهم بار نتهم كريستيانات سي تزبل تصنغر نيرو.
This is not something a pastor is saying to just to encourage us.
ازي امبار حدا باستر سقيلو نعنا متان كتابعنا يلو زبلو زلو زربا يكونن.
This is a genuine investigation from a very known university, Harvard.
ازي امبار كابتا هارفارد تبال ازي افلت زخونت university استخايدة تصوصي متناعتي.
So what does this mean?
ازي امبار انتاي مالتي نعنا.
I congratulate you.
Congratulate you. انقا حقو سكون قبلوكم دلي.
Because you are going to live a long life.
مغنياتو نوحد مغتنبرو سلزخنكم.
And you are going to live a healthy life.
تعيزغن ايود مغتنبرو سلزخنكم.
And you are going to be a happy person.
حقوشات سباد مغتكون سلزخنكم.
I think this is true.
زي حكي لي عمن.
I want us to read from, let's see now as I say right. From Ephesians 4.
كاب إفيسون معرف أربعة تغنان ببينا.
Verse 7 to verse 32.
كاب شعات كساب سلسان كلتن زلو.
And then we also are going to read from the fifth chapter. But you start with this.
From verse 7.
7 till 32.
Okay. جناخ بمسفر وهبت كريستوس ننفس وكفنا تسقى توهيو إيو. سلازخا ناب لعلي مس ديبه مركو مارخه نسبون وهبت حبه يبل ازي ديبه زبل جنا نابتي معمو كفلي مدرون مورادو انت زي كوينوس انتاي مالتيو اتزورده ان كل من تخمل لعل كل سمايات زديبه ونسيو كلاتنا ناب حبرت امنت نافلتت ود املاح ناب اخول سبعي ناب لك عملات بصحنا كريستوس كسع عند بصح تم قدسان تغبر اغلغلوت نمهنات سغا كريستوس ملات انت خونو الو نسو قليهم حواريات قليهم دماء نبيات قليهم كأونجيلا وين قليهم ونقاسوتن ممهرانن كخونو حابي دهر حجي نحنا باتي خابتي بمتبار سبين ان مفحس سحتات سخون تنقلن زمت ناي تمرتي كلو نفاس نيو نجو ان دفا ان انخب كبين قلعو منتقين خونسي بفقري نحكي الناس عمنا ناب ترأسي زخونا كريستوس نعبة بزلو اتسقا بدقف اتي من ملا قبيو انا تتحزن انا تأساسرن بمتن اتينا نخفلو التمدبلو قبري بفقري اتمنتخ النتسي كاب كريستوس يوم عبايو زركب امبارسي كمتي احزاب بناي كنتو حسابهم زم مالالسو وخيت مالالسو ازي ابل بغيتاون امسكر اللخو نساتهم بسري تري لبومن بسري اتي عباتاتهم زلو دون قرنان اعمرهم تسلميتو كاب هيوات املاخ ريحقهم دنزوزات كوينوون بسسع رخصت تبالين مقبار ناب عبدان تلقو نسخاتكم جنان كريستوس كم زجيركم ايتم هاركم وان اتحاكي اب يسوس كم زلا سمعكم وان ابو تميركم وان انتقنكم سي نتقدم التمالا لسكم لو بتمنيت سحتا تتطف ارقيت السبك انتيتكم بتنا امركم منفسك تحدسوا مو اتبني حق صدقن قدسنان بملك عملخ التفتر حديث سب لبسو سلازين سلازخان حسوت نيولو اكال حد حدينا مو نفس وكف مسمت ايو حقي تزاربو كوريو حطياتك اي تقبرو ابتخراهم تسعي اي تعربكم نديابلوس كاسفرا اي تهبو اتزسرقه نتسؤون زماغلوم انتخه اللوس تسبق انك بردع بأداو يتعرمبر دقيمسي اي سرق اتنسامعاتو نبرخة تسخون نمهناتون زادلي سناي زبال زرباد اتزاربون بر زيتك ام زرباسكاب افكم ايوتا نتنمع التمدحن اتحاتمكم لوني املاخ منفس كدوس اي تهويو بزلو مريرن ندرن كوران تعتعن تسعرفن مس كل خفات سبال خفاتكم يرحق جناخه كم تأملخ بكرستوس يقرأ زبل لكم نحال حدكم تلاوحة تدناق استنكوينكم يقرأ تبعها حالو.
Okay, let's also read Ephesians 5:15-21.
إفيسون حمشت كاب عسرت حمشت كسر عسران حدنون دقيمنا نببو. امبارسي كني اتخفي ما غزي عديكم كم لبما تنبر كم عياسو زيكونه كما يبتنقق كم اتملالسو تملكتو من تزي تفقات غويتا انتي مخانو استوعلم بر عياسو اي تغنو زرقت اللوما بويني اي تسكرو غناخه بمزمرن مسغانان بمنفساوقنين بلبخم نغويتا ان تقمن خملون ان درسكملون نحاد حدكم ان تزراركم من منفس يملاكم ناملخن نبون سلا كل نغر باسم غويتنا يسوس كريستوس كل ساع ان امسكنكم نحاد حدكم بفرحات كريستوس بزوزات كونوا.
I will soon come back to these passages.
نابزي تقستات زي تحركم لو سي
it's mostly about the internal environment.
أجي مستلي بزعباتي وشتاو نقرنا يوزي زارب.
But I would like to start to say something about the external environment.
بزعباتي دقاوي نقرنا ون كنزارب دلي.
And first we read from Romans chapter 8.
أتفترت نخنتو تغزيو اللو سلتي بتسفى زغزو اي أمبر بفقادوس اي كوننمو أتفترت نرؤسو دما كبارنت فقات نابحارنت كبر دك أملاخ حراك واتسيو بزلو أتفترت كسا حجي مسانا خوينو كم زا سكور قرن كالولاو كم زا حزون نفلت اللو نامو.
Also Hebrew chapter
1. إبراويان معرف حدو نكررينا
verse 10 to 12.
دما غويتاي نسخا كاب قدم نمدري سرت كا سماياتون غبر اداو كايم ازي اتوم كطف يوم نسخا غنا تنبر كل ون كم كدان كبليو كم علبا دما كتقلولو ايخا كلوبط ونيو نسخا غنا كم قدم كا ايخا عمتات كون اي كودان ايين يبل.
In the beginning God created the world. It's a word in Hebrew that is bara.
Ab nay Ebraisti qal eti fetere zibil bara izibil.
This word can only have God as a subject.
Azi qal azi na amlah tirah zwekil kam hada ba'al bet amlah tirah yibdhrizi qal zikhrkab zikhil.
Because the meaning of bara create.
أتي ترجم نايتي بارا زبل فترة إمالتيو.
Is when God calls on things that are not into being.
أزخا أملاخ نتي زي اللو نافل الله وخطوع خلو زدكم القالي.
No one of us can create in that way.
بخمز من قدي والحد خبانا كفتر زخ اليلن.
It is only God.
أملاخ ترحينا زنا قرز خبرو زخ.
And he created a wonderful world.
هذا تبقى زغنة عالم دماء فتيرو.
A wonderful universe.
زغرم أدماس فتيرو.
And he said to himself that this is good.
نجزار سرما خمزيلو أزي بتعم تبقى إلو.
Because it was really good.
مخنياتو بتعم تبقى سلزنة برا.
But we have destroyed our external environment.
جناخه نحنا نتي دقاوي كبابينا عنيناينا.
We hear about it every day.
بزعبو كل جزينا نسمع.
That's why I just wanted to say something from a spiritual perspective.
سلازي أمبار بتي منفس عاوز خنا أملاخ خطاب زعبو خزارب تللي.
There was a theologian in Germany. His name was Schelling.
Schelling زبال حدا ناي سنملو كوت تمهاري يديرو.
The system of the creation is the same as the spiritual system.
أتي نايتي فترة سرعة لك خمتي منفساوي سرعة له.
And he said like this.
نمزد مايلو.
When Jesus was born.
يسوس كولد كله.
The creation itself celebrated by letting the star light the way it did.
يسوس كريستوس كولد كلس اتفترة ما بعلو نتي كهب بملأخسي يتنبل نيرو.
And you remember what happened when Jesus died?
يسوس خموت كله خنتي كم زخنة ذكروا ليهم.
The earth was shaking.
مدري أنكت كيتا.
It was like an earthquake.
كلك كم أنكت كات مدري خوينو.
It was very very strong powers that was moving in that moment when Jesus gave his life for us.
يسوس كريستوس يوتون عنا خبرنا كله بتجزيتي أزيو عبز غنى حيلي من كسر أسجيري.
And you remember what happened when the Spirit of the Holy Spirit fell upon the disciples the first day of Pentecost?
عبتم جمر يا معلتي ناي بنتكوست منفس كردس نابتم هذا كم زمرت خبرت كله وانت كم زغنت ذكروا ليهم.
The nature itself was involved.
أتي فترة نوعلوسي أو تأتي.
The earth was shaking.
مدري تنك أنك أنك تكتي.
The move of the Spirit had an impact on the earth and on the creation, the external environment.
أتي من قصة قصنا من فسق كده سنبار أم مدري يخون أبتي فترة أبتي دقاوي كبابي تلوا فتيري.
We don't know exactly what is going to happen in a near future.
أبتي أبكرابا وان نريو حدش مو ألمبار تاي كم زخون أين فلت علينا.
In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean.
أب ما خلتي ناي أتلانتيك أوكيانوس.
Streams in the ocean has formed a mountain of garbage.
أتي معبلات أبتوشتي محارس حدا أخران زخون ناي رسحات فتيرو.
Thousands of tons of garbage.
بتعمي أشحات بأشحات زغتر تونات ناي رسحاتيو. ناب حدا متيم.
And those who are responsible for the ships crossing the ocean.
أتوم انتار بحال مراحتي مراقب دمانتي وكانسكو سنتقو خلو.
They inform one another that is the location of the mountain now.
نايتي mountain نايتي خرن سفرة أوام خانا انتار بحال يلك عوام.
They don't know what to do with it.
مسا انتخ قبر خمزلو اي فلتنيم.
The level of the ocean did raise about 15 to 20 centimeters during the 19th century.
أبتي عصرت تشعت قبل زمن بارك عصرت حمشت قص عصرت شعت زغنة سنتيمتر من العلي ديفيتي بالرقم أيتماي.
During this century that they expect the ocean to raise by 80 centimeter.
80. أبزي قبل زمن دما بثمانية سنتيمتر أتي نايتي ماي بالرقم كوسخ إلهم كا يتبيوه.
What will happen then?
سلزي انتي كهوني دحريو.
Do you know anything about Bangladesh?
Zaba Bangladesh tfotwo neger allodo?
I was there a few years ago.
Ken migala amata tabunire?
And the whole country is only 1 decimeter above the sea level.
Ata hager bimilta si 1 centimeter lele tsuhub hari adella.
So when the storms are coming,
ati maabalatku matsukhollo?
Thousands of people are wiped out and drowned in the ocean.
سلازي بزحات سبات يوم بتوحش توسيدهمنا بحر يتحلو.
I have worked a lot with this to help them.
نعم نمحجز بزعباز نجرس بزح صريح له.
But what will happen if it raises 80 centimeters?
80 سنتيمتر اندحري نلعلي وسيخو تمايسي انتايك خوني لكم تحفظ.
New York will disappear.
نيويورك نبعلا خطفيها.
And many other cities as well.
خالوت بزحات كتماتاتون.
I'm not going to talk too much about this, but this is the situation in the world, and what should be our attitude towards these questions?
بعلم زلو خنتات مبارك مزيز مسل نحن أخي انتايو ناتنا أمال خاختك خون زلو بزعبازي نقرزي
If we read from example Psalm 24, you don't need to look that up.
አራይ በመዝሙር ዳዊት ምዕራፍ 24ን ተመልክተና?
It says that this earth belongs to the Lord.
ምድሪ ናይ እግዚአብሔር ያይሉሎ.
In the sermon of from the mountain Matthew 6.
አማቴዎስ ሻድሻይ ምዕራፍ 30ውን
We clearly see that God cares for his creation.
አምላክ ስለ ፍጥረቱ ዝግደስ መሃኑ ደማ ንርኢና.
He has a responsibility for what he has created.
ብዛዕባት ዝፈጠሮ ሲንሱ ደማ ኃላፊነት አለው ወይ?
And the whole Psalm 148
መዝሙር ዳዊት ምዕራፍ 48ን በሙሉ ደማ
is a worship from the creation. towards God.
ሐደ አምልኮ ካብ ተፈጥረትና በአምላክ ይናንሪ.
So there is a connection between the whole of creation and also us as spiritual human beings.
ስለዚህ ባር እቲ በሙሉ እቲ ፍጥረት ይሁን ተም መንፈሳውያን ሰባትን ምትሐስ ከም ዘለው ይናንሪ.
So what kind of attitude should we have?
ስለዚህ ባር እንት አይነት አመለካከታ ይከለውና ዘለው.
Should we demonstrate on the streets in favor of things that no cars, no airplanes, no nothing? Is that what we should do?
نحنا اب غودناتات كيدنا دينا مكاين كلوا يبلن نفرت كلوا يبلن ويد ما اوتوبسات كلوا يبلن اندبلنا سلامو سلف خنكبر.
We have something in Scandinavia that we call the Scandinavian Tourist Church.
አብ ስካንዲናቪያ ሰሐደ ስናይ ስካንዲናቪያ ናይ ቱሪስት ቤተክርስቲያን ይባላል.
Until September I was the chairman of the board of that church.
ግሳብ ዝሐለፈ መስከረም ባር አነ ናይቲ ቦርድ ሐላፊ የነረ.
We have 5 churches on the Canary Islands.
አብቲ ካናሪ አይላንድስ 5 ቤተክርስቲያናት አለውና.
And I got a letter one day.
ሐደ ደብዳቤ ሐደ ማልት ኻቦም ረኺበ.
From a family that said tell your people not to go anymore to Canary Islands.
ንዝብኻሲ ናብ ካናሪ አይላንድስ ከይከዱሲ ተዛረቦም ንገሮም.
Because they pollute the air so much by going by air.
በነፈርቲ እናኸዱሲ ብዙነቲ ከባብስ በኪሎም አለው.
And of course I couldn't do as they said.
ከምቲ ዝበልዎ ግን አይገበርኩን.
I said as long as there are tourists on the Canary Island.
አብቲ ካናሪ አይላንድ እንታይ ባል በጻሕቲ ክሳዕ ዘለው.
We are going to be there to win them for Christ.
ንዖም ናብ ክርስቶስ ከነምጾም ምእንቲ ናብኦም ኻድና ይንቋረጽን ኢና.
So I'm not going to make this a political question.
እዚ ፖለቲካዊ ሕቶ ክገብሮ ይደለን እየ.
That is not my area.
ናተይ ስፍራውን አይኮነን እሱ.
But I think we should be aware of that we have a responsibility to take care of the external environment.
ስለዚ ሓደ ነገር ግን ክነስተውዕሎ ክንርድኦ ዝደልየ ደለኹ ነገር ብዛዕባቲ ደጋዊ ኩነታት ወይ ድማ ከባቢ ንሕና ክንገብሮ ዝግባአና ጥንቃቐ ሓለዋ ከም ዘለኹ ነገርኩም
ደልየ. Think about what we eat, how we work and the daily life that has an impact on the external environment.
ስለዚ ብዛዕባቲ ኩሉ ማዓልታዊ ነጥብቲ ከባቢና ጽልዋ ክፈጥር ዝኽእል ነገራት ንገብሮ ነገር ብዛዕባ ንበልዖ ብዛዕባት ንሰትዮ ብዛዕባቲ ንሰርሖ ኣሰራርሓ ክንሓስብ ኣለውና.
On an individual basis we have a responsibility to do the right things.
ወልቂ መጽሐውን እቲ ትኽክለኛ ዝኾነ ነገር ክንገብር ሓላፍነት ኣለውና.
Me and my wife we are very happy for our circumstances right now.
አነ ሰበይተይን ብዛዕባቲ ናትና ህሉ ኩነታት ሕጉሳት ኢና.
We have a house right in the middle of the forest.
ኣማኸል ጫካ ገዛ ኣለና.
We have our own water that we get from 60 meter down.
ካብ 60 ሜትሮ ንታሕቲ ዝመጽእ ናይ ገዛ ርስና ማይ ኣለና.
We have our own heating system.
ናይ ገዛ ርስና ናይ ሙቐት ስርዓቱን ኣለና.
That we take from 150 meters down.
ካብ 150 ሜትሮ ንታሕቲ ንወስዶ ማለት እዩ.
And my sons they think that we should have this create our own electricity.
ደቀይውን እንታይ ኢሎም ሓስቡ ለው ሕጂ ናይ ገዛ ርስና ኤሌክትሪሲቲ
ኸኸን solar panels.
ምስ ሓደ ናይ ብፀሓይ ዲሰርሕ.
If we do that,
እዚ እንተጌርና
we can live on our own.
ብገዛ ርስና ክንነብር ኢና ማለት እዩ.
And our families, our children that live in the cities,
ደቀና እቶም ኣብ ኸተማታት ዝነብሩ
if there will be a problem for them,
ሽግር ንዖም ንሕርዳጋቲሙ
they can come to us.
ናብ ኣና ክመፁ ይኽእል እዮም.
Of course, this is not possible for everybody. We also have changed our way of living. The other day we bought another freezer. So we have three now. And we have berries from the forest right outside the house.
And we pick so much
that it lasts for a whole year. And we only have meat from wild animals. Reindeers, mooses. I must be honest, and it was not because I wanted to take a responsibility for the environment that we did like this. But when I think of it today, I'm happy for the situation that we live in. You should do a trip to Haridalen and visit us. Okay, I just wanted to mention this because people are anxious what will happen tomorrow because of what we have done to our earth.
But
we know from the scripture what is going to happen.
The
book of Revelation says, we will have a new heaven and a new earth. And the Greek words means renewed. So it's not going to be waste of this earth. But when Jesus will be the king and have the total responsibility, he will take care of all the pollution. This mountain of garbage in the Atlantic Ocean, he will find the solution how to deal with that. And he will turn the whole earth back to what it was from the beginning, a paradise. And but let's be careful so we don't destroy more than we need. I have never said something like this in a sermon before. But I hope you got something out of it. Now I'm going to talk about the internal environment. We have a lot around us. But now we are going to talk what is inside. And when we read from Ephesians chapter 4, and also from chapter 5, Paul gives us certain recommendations how to take care of our innermost being.
In verse 22,
we read that we should strip ourselves of the former nature. That means that what was natural to do when we didn't belong to the Lord? That is no longer natural for us. Sometimes it's still there. Remind us of how it was. I have a bad language. Sometimes a bad temper take over. Angry. whatever you know from your own life.
ካብ ነገ ዛሬ ሰውም ተመክሮ ይካ ህይወት ስትፈልጦ ነገርallo.
Paul says strip yourself of the former nature.
ግን አገ ሐዋርያ ጳውሎስ እንታይልሎ ነተቀደም ተመላለስኩ ብሉ ብትምኒ ሰህተ ዝጠፈ አረጊት ሰብ ቀንጥጥ ወይሉ.
Leave it behind.
በቃ ብዳሪኹም ግደፍ ወይሉ.
And for this reason we were baptized in the water.
ስለዚህ ኃይና በዚህ ምክንያት ዝቃይና አማይ ስተጠመቅና.
It was a funeral.
መቀብሪ ነሩ.
It was a lady that was baptized in water, and the pastor, one of my colleagues, he should baptize her.
Hade arkay pastor nahanti hafti yetemqaneru.
And when he did so, she had her mouth open, wide open.
Komo khatemqa kholm bar afa khafita tonira azia haha bilato.
And he silently said to her, please shut your mouth, otherwise you will get a lot of water in the mouth.
ሰራቀሲሉ ቀሪው አብቀንያ እንታይባል አፍቂህቶም ይኺ ምክንያቱ ተዘይ ኮይኑ ብዙ ማይ ካት ወኪሎ.
But she didn't, she responded like this.
ንሳገና ኸምዝ በገበረ ጌራ በቃ መልሲ ሂባ ማለት.
And kept the mouth open.
ስለዚህ ነታ አፋ ኸፊታቶ በቃ.
And he had to baptize her.
ከጠምቃ ኸአኔርዎ.
And a lot of water came into the mouth.
ስለዚህ ብዙ ማይ ድማና አፋ አቲ.
Coughing, and you know what happened.
ስለዚህ ብዙህ ደማ ኸሰል ጀሚራ እንታይ ከሆነ ከምዝ
ሆነ ግምቶ. Afterwards he asked her, why did you do this with your mouth?
ዳሃር ነዚ ከምዚ ለሐተ ሐቲቷ ስለምንታይ ኺ ናፍክስ ከምዚ ጌርክዩ ኢልዋ.
And she said, I have said so many evil stupid things with my mouth.
ባፈይሲ ብዙህ ቆፎ ነገርሲ ተዛሪበ ኢላት.
I have used my tongue in a wrong way.
ني ملحسيسي بجيغاز غون منجدس تتقيمول ديلا.
So I wanted to be sure that the tongue was buried.
ذلزي اتا ملحسيكا مقبران زي مقبران سير غصنيا خاون سيدلي نيريلا.
So we can say when this happened then the former life will try to have an impact.
ስለዚህ እዚ ነገር ዝኸውን ኮሎም ባር እንታይ ክንብልን ኸሊና እቲ ሕሉፍ ዝኾነ ታረጊት ዝኾነ ባህሪያትናሲ ሕጁን ገለጹልዋታት ክገብርሲ ከምዝደል.
We can say as Romans 6 tells us.
ከምቲ ኣብ ሮሜ ሻድሻይ ምዕራፍ ኢልና ዘሎስ ከምኡ ክንብልን ኸሊና.
I'm buried.
ኣነ ተቐቢረ.
The old me is buried.
እቲ ኣረጊት ሰበይሲ ተቐቢሩ እዩ.
Now I'm living a new life.
ኣነ ሕጂ ሓድሽ ህይወት የዘነብር ዘለኹ.
If we open ourselves up for the old things, it will come back.
ገዛርስና ነቲ አረጊት መንነትና ባህሪያትና እንድህርዳ ከፊትና ዮ ከመለስውን ኸልዩ.
And it will destroy our lives.
ህይወትና አኸዕን ወይ ኸልዩ.
To take care of our innermost being.
ነትና ምህላው ባር.
Internal environment.
ነቲ ውስጣዊ ከባቢና.
We should strip ourselves of the former nature.
ካብ ነቲ አረጊት ሰምናን ባር ተንገብሮለና ክንቅንጥጦ አሎና.
In verse 23.
አብ ጥቅስ 23
Paul says we should constantly be renewed in the spirit.
ከየቋረጽነ በመንፈስ ቅዱስ ክንሐደስ ከመዘለና ተዛሬ ብሎ.
How does this happen?
እዚ ከመይ ከሆነ ኸል?
Of course it's a very good thing to come together like we do here.
ከምዚ ሕጂ ንገብሮ ዘለና ብሓደ መምጻእ ብጣዕሚ ጽቡቕ ነገር እዩ.
I feel so refreshed when I come in through the door and you are worshiping and singing.
በዝማዕጾ አቴ ንስኻትኩም እናምለኽኩም እናዘመርኩም ከሪኤኩም ከለኹስ ብጣዕሚ ተሓዲሰ.
Constantly renewed in the spirit.
ብዘይ ምቁራጽ ብመንፈስ ቅዱስ ምሕዳስ.
You should start the day.
ሎሚ ኽጅምሩ ትኸሊኹም.
By worshiping the Lord.
እዚ ድማ ንጐይታ ብምምላኽ.
I always wake up early in the mornings.
ኩሉ ጊዜ ንጎሆ ተስየ.
4 o'clock today, 4:30.
አርባዕተ ሰዓት አርባዕተ ለሙን አርባዕተ ፍርቃን.
Sometimes I can go back to bed around 6-7 o'clock.
ሓደ ሓደ ጊዜ እውን 6 7 ናብ ዓራት ይመለስ.
It's a very good time to be with the Lord.
ግና ከብጣዕሚ ኣዝዩ ጥዑም ምቹእ ጊዜ ምስ ጎይታ ምዃን.
It's kind of more open towards heaven.
ልክ ከምዚ ናብ ሰማይ ሲ ኣዝዩ ክፉት ዝኾነ ሰማያት እዩ.
My father-in-law, he said.
ሓሞይ ከምዚ ኢልኒ.
Always give the Holy Spirit a chance early in the morning.
ኩሉ ጊዜ ንመንፈስ ቅዱስ ወጋሕታ ዕድል ሃቦይ ኻ ንመንፈስ ቅዱስ ኣብ ህይወትካ.
Always.
ኩሉ ጊዜ.
Yeah. So you should constantly be renewed in the spirit.
ስለዚህ ሁሉ ጊዜ በዘይ መቁራጽ በመንፈስ ቅዱስ ከተደሰለኩ.
And then in verse 26.
አብ ቁጥር ማዕራፍ 26 ነውን?
Let not your fury last until the sun goes down.
ኩራኹም ሲ ፀሐይ ተዓርብሲ አይ ጽናህ ይልሎ. አብ ኩራኹም ፀሐይ አይዕረብኩም ይልሎ.
Does it happen that you have a dispute in your family?
Ab sidrahum kemza aynet agirgir kfitar khaliyu?
Does it happen that wife and husband doesn't agree with one another?
Sabayn sabaytin hadhdom zey musma' kagatumam kollo?
Have you ever been angry to your wife?
Ne ab sabaytukum si har korikum tfoltdo?
Or husband?
Weidma sabaytkhana sabaya.
Of course that's how it works.
بتغكل كوميتي نبرا.
And if this happens,
كمزين حردا اغاتيمو,
and you let it go inside and kind of hurt you,
نا وشتكم كاتون ما خغداكم نحردا فقيتكم له,
it will grow bigger the day after.
نا دحر ابتزغصل زلو معلتي ازي عبق هوني.
And even more bigger the day after that.
قتل زلو معلتي ما خاو ازي زعبيك هوني.
I have been counseling a lot during the years.
ابتزحلف عامتات بزحات سبات اما خير لهو.
And I've seen marriages go apart because they didn't do what Paul says here.
لك خمز باولوس ابزبلو بزي مغبارهم حدارات كبتنون ري لهو.
Instead of dealing with it within 24 hours because that's what he says.
لك خمز ابزيلو زلو ابوش 24 ساعات سغمتي ابكند موسات.
They have let it grow and grow and grow.
بقى نخعبي مملس نخعبي عد الفقير.
That is not to care for the innermost being, for the internal environment.
نتي وشطاوي كبابينا ويد معناتنا وشطاو سبن انبار بزي منجد سي كنا
نحلون. That is how to grow weed inside.
انبار زي ابوشتنا صحيا ينعبيلو منجد.
This is a very good idea. I always tell the couples that I marry this thing.
نتوم كل كزي انا زمرعوم سبحدار كم نزي ازبلوم.
Don't ever let a problem be more than 24 hours long.
نتي شكركم سي كاب 24 ساعه نلعلي خصنح ساعه تفقدلو ازبلوم.
When the sun goes down,
اتصحايم سعربه,
deal with it.
بقى نتو غدايتي
سمتو سدلو. So you don't have it there the next day.
مالت از مالت كاف تحت مزلامه علتسي زيبلكم انتو تكونوا بزعاز نغيرزي.
So what does this mean?
ازم بعد انت ايو ترغمو?
Before you go to bed.
كرمي نابعرات مخاتكم?
You say to your husband.
نسبعي كخن سبعي كخمس تبليو?
Forgive me. What I did today was not right. What I said today was not right.
لو مزبلكو ويك ازغبركو سي كون عين برن حرات غبرن ليت بلو.
And tell your children that you love them.
دك خدما خم تفكرم نغرم.
Forgive me for something you maybe did.
زغبر كو وغله نغرات انت دال خوينو يغرا غبر لي تبلوم.
So when you wake up the next morning.
سلازي نصبحيتو انكي خاتس اقولها.
The sky is clear.
اتي تصحاي سمايات مبار نعخا نصرو. اتي تصحاي نعخا مبار تنصبر.
And you have good relations with everybody around you. سلاز
مش كله افت خبابي خاطر خو سب دما طبق زونه زمدنا يزلو.
That is how to take care of the internal environment.
ስለዚህ ነተናይ ውስጣዊ አካባቢና ድንባር ከምዝገርናይና እንሕልዎ.
And you live longer.
ጥቡቅስ ማዕካ ነው ሒድ ማተነብር.
And you have a good health.
ጥቡቅ ሆነ ጥዕና ድማ አለካ ማለት ነው.
In verse 27 Paul says.
አብ ጥቅስ 27 ድማ ከምዚ ይልለ ሐዋርያ ጳውሎስ.
Leave no opportunity to the devil.
ነዲያብሎስ ካስፍራ አይታብዎ ወይ ድማ ዕድል አይታብዎ ይልናል.
This is really good advice.
እዚ አብ ጣም ይጽበቀት ምክሪያ.
Leave no opportunity to the devil.
ነዲያብሎስ ስፍራ አይታብዎ.
You know what his intentions are?
እቲ አንታይ ማለቱ መካኑ ተረዲኩም አለዲዩ.
He want to destroy. He want to kill. He want us to go apart from God.
ስለዚ ናይ ሰይጣን ዕላማ ምባር ንዓና ከቀትለና ከጥፋና ካብ አምላኽ ድማ ኸፈልየና.
So how do we give him an opportunity?
ስለዚ ኸመይ ጌርና ኢና ንዑ ዕድላት ወይ ድማ ስፍራ ክንህቦ ንኽእል?
By doing what he always are tempting us to do.
በትንሱ ኩል ጊዜ ብዘይ መቁራጽ ዝፍትነና አይነት ፈተና ንዑ በመግባር ኢና
We all know what temptation is.
ፈተና ማለት ታይ ማለት መካነስ
ንፈልጠይ ነኹልና. Since this environment in the world is where he reigns, the devil.
እዚ ከባቢ ናይ ዓለም ንሕርዳሪናዮ እሱ ሰይጣን ዝገዛሉ ከባቢ.
He is busy all the day long.
ንሱ ሙሉ ማዓልቲ busy ብስራሕ ማለት ተጸምደይ.
To have us do the wrong things.
ዝማለትካ ንሕና ሓደ ጌጋ ዝኾነ ነገራት ንክንገብር.
So therefore you should, instead of listening to him,
ስለዚ ንዑ ኣብ ክንዲ ምስማዕ.
You should read the scriptures.
መጽሐፍ ቅዱስ ከነንብብ ክንከል ኣሎና.
You should pray.
ክንጸልል ኣሎና.
And you should be very busy with dealing with the Lord instead of the devil.
ምስ ሰይጣን ዘይኮነ ኻስ ምስ ኣምላኽ ኣዚና ጽዑቕ ዝኾነ ግዜ ክንሕልፍ ኣለና.
I could go into details now.
ናብ ኣዝዩ ናሽ ዝኾነ ደቃት ነገራት ኣያቱ
ነጂ. But you know what is happening in your life.
ኣብ ህይወትኩም እንታይ ኸውን ከም ዘሎ ግን ንስኻትኩም ትፈልጡ ኢኹም.
When you sit there alone in front of the television TV set,
አብቅድሚ ቴሌቪዥን በይንኹም ኮፍ ክትብሉ ከለኹም,
maybe you have a number of channels.
ምናልባሽ ምን ብዙ አይነት ቻነላት ክለኩም ከለኹም,
you switch over to channels where nothing but what the devil will say you are taking place.
አብ ገለገለ እንታይ ትገብሪኹም ዲያብሎስ ገለ ነገር እናቱ ገብር ከም ዘሎ እንድሕር ተረድየኩም ሲ ናብ ካልእ ትቕይርኹም.
This is to give him an opportunity.
እዚ እምበር ንዕኡ ገለ ዕድላት ምፍጣር እዩ.
And to listen to wrong music.
ሓድሓደ ግዜ እውን ጌጋ ዝኾነ ሙዚቃ ትሰምዑ.
It's wonderful with music.
ሙዚቃ ጥቡቅ
እዩ. In the world there is so much of what the devil has produced.
ግናኸ ኣብ ዓለም ብዙሕ ሰይጣን ባዕሉ ዝደረሶ ነገራት ኣሎ እዩ.
We should not listen to that.
ክንጥንቀቃለና ንሰምዖ የብልና ንዕኡ.
If I go on to verse 29.
ናብ ጥቕስ 29 እንተኸይደ ድማ.
Paul is talking about no worthless talk.
ብዛዕባ ዘይጠቅም ዘረባ መልክቱ ተዛሪቡ ኣሎ ጳውሎስ.
You all know how easy it is to talk in the wrong way.
ከመይ ብጉጉይ መንገዲ ክንዛረብ ቀሊል ከም ዝኾነ ትፈልጡኹም ከሎ.
The story about the lady who was baptized.
ብዛዕባ እታ ተጠመቐት ጓል ዝበልኩኹም ሲ ብዛዕባ መልሓሳ ዝገበረቶ ነገር ሲ ትዝክርበኹም.
Paul says, don't lie.
ኣይተሓስቡ ኢልና ኣሎ ሃዋርያ ጳውሎስ.
Always tell the truth.
ኩሉ ግዜ ሓቂ ተዛረቡ ኢልና ኣሎ.
Don't talk worthless, that is not encouraging or helping others.
زي تقم زربا مالت نخالو سبات زي تابع زي دقف زربا اي تزربو يلو.
By talking
بمزربنا
we create by talking in a right way we create a good internal environment.
صبق زربا بمزرب حدا صبق زغنه وشطاوي اكبابي نفطرينا.
Do you know the name of Satan? The Greek name for him?
ናይ ሰይጣነቲ ናይ ቋንቋ ብቋንቋ ግሪክ ዝተዋሃቦ ስም ትፈልጥዎ ዲኹም?
Diabolos.
Diabolos.
That means the one that always talk negative and wrong about the others.
እዚ ማለት ካኒ ኩሉ ግዜ ብዛዕባ ካልኦት ሰባት ነጋቲቭ ኣሉታዊ ዝኾነ ነገራትን ጌጋ ዝኾነ ነገርን ዛርብ ማለት እዩ.
So that is what he wants us to do.
ንዓና እምበኣር ከምኡ ክንከውን እዩ ዝደልየና.
To talk in a wrong way.
ብጌጋ ዝኾነ መንገዲ ክንዛረብ.
In verse 30,
ab taqsi 30,
Paul says, do not offend or sadden the Holy Spirit.
Nati ma'altum dahan atahatumkum luni amlakh manfas kudus aytughiwo awi kay tahzun waylnalo.
We really depend on the Holy Spirit.
Nahna ala manfas kudus ina nwekkal.
When we come together,
hada khana akab kullana.
When we are alone,
baynana wunkin kawun kullana.
We need that the Holy Spirit is within us.
መንፈስ ቅዱስ ኣማኸልና ክኸውን ስብጣዕሚ ኣገዳሲ ንዓና.
In 1 Corinthians 3 and 1 Corinthians 6.
ኣብ ቀዳማይ ቆሮንቶስ ምዕራፍ 3 ይኹን ከምኡውን ኣብ ምዕራፍ ቆሮንቶስ 6
Paul states that our bodies are temples for the Holy Spirit.
ኣውራ ጳውሎስ ኣካላትና ወይ ድማ ስጋና ቤት መቅደስ ናይ መንፈስ ቅዱስ ምዃኑ ነጊርና ኣሎ.
So the meaning is that the Holy Spirit should have a dwelling place within me.
ስለዚ እንባር እንታይ ማለት እዚ መንፈስ ቅዱስ እንባር አባይ ዘሐድረሉ ቦታ ኸሉ ወሎ ማለት እዩ.
That is to have the best possible internal environment.
እዚ ኻዩ እቲ ዝበለጸ ውሽጣዊ ከባቢ ኸልወካ ዝገብር.
But to have the Holy Spirit dwell within me.
መንፈስ ቅዱስ አባይ ሐድር ምግባኹም ኸአል እንባር.
I cannot live any kind of life.
ካለ አይነት ህይወት ክነብር አይከለኒ.
what he's saying here is that we can offend or sadden the Holy Spirit. We have an animal in Sweden. I don't know if you have seen those hermelin.
Do you know what that is?
A small cat animal.
نشتي دموز مثل
انسى they often live by the lakes or by the ocean
ابكبابي رباطات ويدما ابوكانوسات يزنبر عساتات كايز مغب
but this I have only read about but this hermeline they don't go into their own where they live if they smell something strange if something another animal has been there to try to do something whatever they have seen hermelines laying outside of their own place dying because there is something wrong within their own home so to say
yeah አፍቲ ናቶም ከባቢ ወይ ተሰም ዘነብሩሉ ቦታ እንደ ህርዳገለ ናይ ካሎት እንስሳታት ወይ ናይ ካሎት ዝኾነ ካቦም ዘይኮነ ነገር ህላውነት ፈሊጦም ወይ ድማ ገለሽታን ህርሸቲትዎም ካፕቴናቶም ቤት ወጪም አይውድ አይምለስ ወዲ ማይሐድሮንም ትቤትና ደገ ወጪም ኩሞቲ ይዝረብ ብዙ ሀገዚ
this is about an animal
እዚ ብዛዕባ ናይቲ እንስሳ
but the holy spirit
ግና ከመንፈስ ቅዱስ
stays outside
አብ ደገ ይጸንህ
if there is something unclean going on in
inside.
And that is not to care for the internal environment.
እዚ ምባር ነተናይ ውሽጣዊ ሰብነትና ብጥንቃቀ ንሕዘሉ መንገዲ ይኮነን.
You should be careful so that the Holy Spirit can enjoy dwelling in your innermost being.
ስለዚ መንፈስ ቅዱስ አፍተናይ ውሽጣው ሰብና ሐዲሩ ደስ ምን ተኽብሎሲ ብጣዕሚ ክንጥንቃቀ ይገባና.
And then the verse 31
ab taqsi 30 hadan mawdata dama
let all bitterness go let all bitterness go
kullu entay dibal qimta aba khumsi irhaq ilullo
bitterness is something very destructive it has destroyed many human beings lives
mirat weidma qimta azu a'nawi nuzhat hi nay bizhat sabati wedma a'ni llo
I came to a mission field some years ago in South America
ab do America ab hadanay mission bota khaydallahu
and the missionary I came to
that is matsakhwo missionary dma
he said I have a fellow missionary here that is so sick we don't know what is happening
መሳይ መገላግልተ ያለኒ ግና ኸ ሐሚሙ ለንታ ይኸው ገምዘለው
ይተረዳነኒ
በጣም ጥቦሲ ስማዕ ያለን ይሉኒ
and finally she told this missionary what was the reason for her being so ill
ድሐር ነት missionary ኸምዚ ልወ እንታ ይቱ ምኽንያት ከምዚ ሐሚምካ ኽትሐም ጌርካ ዘሎ ስንታ ይሉ ሐቲቱ
when she was a girl home in United States
sorry
when she was a girl home in United States that's
abe United States kolla
her father had abused her
aba amitwa
and used her sexually
btotawi amats amitwa
now she was grown up and had no contact with her father
haji abe msoba khaz khone ikhon rekbi
she was so angry with him because of what he did
betes gobora kha betam ya hariqa
and now he heard that in her home city he had been elected the father of the year
abi ati sat nebrollo addi abi yesu malati ftaada kha nay zahmat zi abbo tabahilu kha ki siyam ka samia
and of course they didn't know what he had done to his own daughter
mkhanyatu tam addi kha gwalu entay kam zegebere sefolto neger yebullo men
but she was so angry
gna khan sab ta'mi
and didn't talk to anybody about it
nizkhone sabd ma bzaaz neger zi tezarabetel
moved more and more inside her
awushta gen azyu na'be khidu
and she was bitter
bta'amid ma awushta taqayimu
she hated her father
no ba abta'am tsali'ato
and she talked to my friend the missionary what shall I do
nati arkayti missionary dma antak gebr khalilato
if you will get rid of bitterness you need to forgive him
اندحر دعا كابزيك امتا زحارة تكون دليخي محرات قبرو للاكيلو
I cannot she said
اكوال حان تقبرايك الني
لها You need to he said
نسر ما قدنك تقبري للاكيلو
And they found out that it was years since she talked to her father
نسار ما قدمي نويحة متات مصوب باقام تزاربت ون استو علم
Finally, after weeks of praying, she called her father. And he was very surprised to hear his daughter's voice. Dad, she says, I'm calling you because of what you did to me when I was a child, you remember.
And I don't want
to discuss this with you.
I just
have discovered that for my own health and for my own well-being, I need to leave this behind. So whatever is your standpoint in this now, I forgive you for what you did to me. And that was the end of the phone call. And she discovered immediately how she got released. And within weeks, she was a healthy woman again.
This
bitterness, you should get rid of. Hatred. It doesn't belong to the kingdom. We need to get rid of all these things that comes from the devil. Paul says, let bitterness go.
Forgive.
We need to work with our innermost being to create the well-being that God intends for every Christian.
أتي أملاخ نفسك في كريستيان إذا ما دبوا تبقى زخنا وشت أو يحاوه ونفتر بعد نفسك فينا نسرح لنا.
He also in this context talks about he says don't drink.
أبزي حساب زون حدا نقدر يدلو.
Because when you drink alcohol you are not behaving in a good way.
I
don't know exactly how it is with you and your culture. Yesterday, the chief editor of our newspaper in Haridolan.
Ab Haridolanati Halafinati newspaper.
He called me and he said, could you write an article about a white Christmas? He said.
Bizaba tsada Christmas yigale aristochabda tkhililu.
Do you know what he meant with a white Christmas?
White Christmas tsada Christmas malatayu malatu
yirdakumdi. He didn't mean a snowy Christmas.
Snow zmolo Christmas malatayikona.
He did mean a Christmas without alcohol.
Sumalotum bar alcohol zeibul Christmas malatu.
And I accepted that, and I wrote this article. Do you know how much the effects of alcohol costs Sweden per year? $45 billion. When we talk about traffic, every hour, 525 people with alcohol in the blood are driving around in Sweden. That means around 15,000 per day, yes. that are
selezi ab ma'alti si kababi 15 shahzi alcohol tetekiset yom si makina yizuru
malet 4.6 million per year
4.6 million dema ab amet
75 people dies every year due to alcohol in the traffic
bisanki alcohol ستيخة مشكركار مكينا ممرح دماء سبعان حموشتا سبعة عامة موتو
1,000 people are severe damaged because of alcohol in the traffic
بسنكي الكول دماء هذا شح زخون سبعت تتقع عمالو تقول ديهم
320,000 children in Sweden
320,000 شح هتصانات دماء في شودن
our experience is very bad results of their parents drinking alcohol
بتم الكول زساتيو سدرابيتم سي حد حما زغنه وصيتات اغاتيمو مالو
20% of all the children in Sweden
عزرامي تاويت كاب كلهم اب شودن زلو هتصانات
have during their lifetime had problems with parents drinking alcohol.
Alcohol zsetiu system alcohol zsetiu sedra bitum sigelesh geragati momalo. Selezi nefs wekef hamshay tetaqillo bezi neger zmaletiu.
I'm not giving you all this. I wrote this article and I thought of it when Paul says here that we should not drink.
Nazi article zi tsafo zellukum ba'd lek akhim zi Paulus ilu zello boyini aytiskoru ilna zello lek akhom ye tsifi zellukum malati
kullu zello egetselkum ne. I'm very sorry for what is developing within the Christian community in Sweden.
Abti nay Christian mahbarashab na ma'bal ez khayzolo negarat bezawbet amezughi.
More and more of my colleagues, pastors,
buzahat arukhtay pastorat
are using alcohol.
Alcohol nasati illo.
Some of them
galakhawom
cannot handle it.
Kasa'a khiji khizwo malat ba'alam kuqotatro bzikol batihmalo.
So maybe what Paul said at that time to his people and their churches
selezim bar manal bash paulos neti hizbun neti betekristianin ziblo zollo neger
is relevant for us as well
na'nawun balat na'nawun zimilkat neger yu
don't drink he said
ay tustayidu
the alternative
netimircha khala emaratsi
is to be filled with the spirit
bemanfas qudus ketmelay
That's what they thought the day of Pentecost.
Afti ma'alti Pentecostin bar kemzi ozim hasibum.
That they had used alcohol.
Alcohol shetem yemilom tartiromum.
But they were filled with the spirit.
Gena khab menfes qudus yem temeliyom nerom.
That was genuine joy.
Zeha tetekkelnya zkhona haqqenya hagosi.
Genuine happiness.
Haqqenya zkhona destayum.
So I as I said I don't know your culture. I think you are more conservative than the Swedes are. Right?
Yeah. 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 We never no. drink alcohol.
No.
But when we come here to the Christian society.
Yeah. So, but anyway, we should have this attitude.
I'm very happy that
the chief editor called me.
اتي حلقه نايتي دراسي نايتي انت اللي بحال نايتي نيوزبيبر متوع عن عمر والس متاع ميت حوشه
if there is somebody in Haridol who could write about not drinking alcohol it's the pastor of the Pentecostal church
اب حريدال انبار ندحري بزعبه مستاي تستيل يخصحف زغونه سب ندحري تدلي خوينو كابت Pentecostal church يو اب حريدال انكصح زغل
my last sentence goes like this
اتي نمو داتا حساباتنا تي كم زي بلالو
if we decide not to have any alcohol during the Christmas period.
Abtinay Christmas one wala hanti mesta khinsetin dhrday dillo qoynu.
Especially children.
Bizuhat mifillay dima hitsanat.
Will have their dream fulfilled.
Ati hilmom si
fitsami khrakabiyu. Christmas with sober parents.
Azidma misdra betom mistom tuyat sidra betom Christmas kitsum bilwo khgabromi.
Okay. We continue to use the Holy Spirit instead of alcohol, right?
So lazim ba'ar abkindi alcohol, manfas kuddus.
If you go through the texts that we have read today,
you can
find more advices about
how
to create a good internal environment. The devil constantly wants us to do the wrong things. Because he wants us to be poor. He wants us to be sick. He wants us to die. His intentions are all evil. But we get those advices in order to take care of our inmost being.
This
must be done on a personal level. This is not something that we can decide about collectively. We need to decide by ourselves how to deal with this. Don't give the devil any opportunity. Strip yourself of the former nature. Get renewed in the spirit every day. No worthless talk. Don't offend or sadden the Holy Spirit. Let all bitterness go. And so on. To be filled with the Spirit. You are already filled with the Spirit. But what you received early today is not enough. You need more. Every day. Every morning. Every night.
More
and more of the Holy Spirit. Thank you for listening to me. God bless you all. Amen.